Jones.
Okay, guys, so I find it's really important that you stretch after your training sessions. Or during your training sessions. And make sure you drink plenty of water.